go into that just a little bit more, what that growth means, both nationally and internationally.
The Permian and the oil production from the Permian has had a worldwide impact. We've become a net exporter of petroleum, and the effect of this production has really had an effect throughout the world.
Yeah, what's really important about pipelines is they're safe. There's no greenhouse gas emissions as they transport, and it's actually cost effective. So the more pipelines we've got in place, the more we can actually develop out here so we can get it to market.
Able to get, you know, crude lines and natural gas lines and export lines, pipelines, improved and increased throughout the nation, then we're going to be able to export that stuff to these places that there's high demand for it. And these developing nations can really develop. And you know, natural gas is a huge clean energy. We're really glad to have people, like I said, from outside of the Permian Basin talking to us about the importance of the Permian Basin. Sometimes we lose track of exactly how strong and powerful we are. You know, when you're at the eye of the storm, you know, there is no storm sometimes in those hurricanes. And that's how it feels sometimes. We don't realize that what we're doing here drives our states, our nations, and the world's economy.